Idioms.
An idiom or idiomatic expression is a word or a group of words that, when taken together, has a special meaning.
Examples:
advanced in years, meaning far on in life. Example: my grandmother is well advanced in years, yet she's as strong as she was in her 30s.
After hours,
meaning after the irregular hours for business, etc. Example: the janitor doesn't smoke until after hours.
Bad medicine,
meaning a person, thing, or idea that's harmful. Example: what your fraternity leader is inspiring me to do, to slap the young man standing over there, is bad medicine for you.
Bear a grudge,
meaning to continue a strong feeling or even will, malice or resentment held against somebody. Example: you still bear a grudge against your supervisor when you punch him.
Call into question,
meaning to raise a question about. Example: the famous weekly newspaper called into question the sudden disappearance of a certain bank account in the bank.
Fish out of water,
meaning one who is outside his natural surroundings. Example: the basketball player feels like a fish out of water in the midst of boxers, wrestlers, and karate experts.
Hand to hand,
meaning at close quarters. Example: during my short stay in Mindanao with two army soldiers, we engaged the enemy in hand to hand fighting in the streets.
Thank you for watching. If you like it,